It's hard to say that I'd rather stay awake when I'm asleep, because my dreams are bursting at the seams.
Choking on the other, always thinking something.